Well, the four teams for the second ever college football playoffs are now set. On Sunday, the committee announcing that Clemson, Alabama, Michigan State, and Oklahoma will be playing on New Year's Eve for the right to play in the national championship game. Clemson is your one seed after clinching their spot in the playoffs with a win over North Carolina in the ACC championship game. The Tigers are the only undefeated team in college football, and this is the first time they have finished a season unbeaten in 34 years. They're led by dual threat quarterback Deshaun Watson, who may very well win this year's Heisman Trophy. Now, Clemson will be facing the fourth seed, Oklahoma. The Sooners were the Big 12 champions this year after an 11-1 season. And OU, they'll be looking for a little revenge in this one. They were blown out by Clemson 40-6 last year in the Russell Athletic Bowl. And this should be a very high-scoring game as both teams have offenses that rank in the top 10 in the nation. They will meet in the Orange Bowl in Miami on New Year's Eve. Meanwhile, in the Cotton Bowl in Arlington, Texas, second-ranked Alabama will face third-ranked Michigan State. Alabama is the only team playing in the playoffs for the second straight year, and Nick Saban is looking to win his fifth national title, which would be his fourth at Alabama. And after losing to Ole Miss earlier in the season, the Crimson Tide have been on a roll, winning 10 straight. And their opponents, Michigan State, meanwhile, well, they played a bunch of nail-biters this season, the last coming in the Big Ten title game where they narrowly beat undefeated Iowa. Now, this is the second Big Ten title for Michigan State in the past 3 years, and they now will look to win their first national title since 1952. Again, the two playoff games will both be on New Year's Eve, with the national title game being played on Monday, January 11th in Glendale, Arizona.